A Gadsden man was pronounced dead at the scene of an early morning multi-vehicle accident. Weiss Radio reports that 67-year-old Willie James Clark was driving a Ford pickup on Highway 411 near Croft Ferry Road when the truck reportedly crossed the center line and collided with an 18-wheeler. The pickup caught fire as a result of that crash. The cause of the accident is under investigation by Alabama State Troopers.